Okay. I made what you got cooking good looking. Okay. I got some biscuits. I made some hash browns. Y'all done messed up some of these hash browns. But it's okay. They gonna still eat them. I made some sausage and turkey bacon. Okay, camera, focus, focus, focus. I made sausage and turkey bacon. I made some eggs. And I made some creamy good old grits with no lumps.
Hey, what do you guys put on your biscuits? Do you put jelly on your biscuits? Do you put syrup on your biscuits, honey on your biscuits? I put apple butter on my biscuits. This man that I have in my life, he told me about apple butter and he changed my life. I love apple butter, y'all.
Guys, I got some makeup brushes and sponges from Amazon. These are the sponges. And I end up getting the blue brushes. I like the color blue. So I got the blue brushes. This is what it's looking like. I probably need to take it out so you guys can see it. I thought they were really, really cool. They had all kind of different colors. But I like the blue can. This is how the brush looks. Hold on, y'all. All right, so this is what the brush is looking like, y'all. I don't really use makeup, so I don't know, like, what brush is what. I want to learn how to really, really use it. I've been, like, playing in some, a little bit of it. Because Brown Eyes gave me some, she gave me some makeup last year, and I think the year before. And I got a lot of it to practice in, so I just want to practice in it. I got, here are the brushes and all the tools. Right here, they gave me all these different ones and they tell me which brush is which. So this is really, really neat. I'm probably gonna put the link in my description down below of the brushes that I got. No, I don't have an Amazon storefront yet, quite yet, but this is what I got from Amazon. I think this was a whole lot for what I got it for. This Anthony trying to ask me for shredded cheese, y'all.
I change my curtains out and my comforter and my pillowcases and my sheets. I really like this comforter. I got it from Amazon, guys, and it has this color on this side and gray on the other side. And I like these sheets because I like this part of the sheet right here. It's really, really nice. I love the way it feels. It feels amazing. It's just really nice sheets. I love the sheet sets. And I'm gonna show you the pillow. And this is how the pillow looks right there. I thought that was really, really cute. How it was. I just wanted to do, I want it to be the same color as my bed, y'all. Like, I really love this bed. And I really wanted to do it different this time because I always like to change up like my bedding and everything. I like this backboard on this bed, so I want to like match the colors to my bed with my sheets and stuff and my blanket and my curtains, y'all. I love these curtains. They're so pretty to me. This is a mess, so I'm about to clean this out really, really good because there's stuff everywhere. And I don't like it like that. And there's stuff spilled inside the cabinets and stuff like that, so I'm about to clean this thing up. All right, guys, so this is what it's looking like afterwards. I gotta continue to fill in the stuff, guys. All right, guys, so I got a Walmart haul. I had to get 4 extra panels because it only covered one window, the other one that I had. So I got these panels. Let me show you guys what they look like so you can get a better view of what the curtains will look like in my room. And I'm gonna show you how it matches my bed. And I wanna just decorate different things in my room. So that's what I'm working on, cleaning and decorating here by the room. Anyways, I have this Lilac Breeze. I already smelled this, y'all, and it smells just like the Bath and Body Works candle that I had. So I might stop. I'm gonna still get Bath and Body Works stuff and candles, but I feel like this, if
I can get something that's, that smells just like it. Ain't no use of me spending that extra dime or dollar or whatever dollars on it. So that's how I feel about that. And that's that on that. I got two of these extra OxiClean stain fighters. I get any, let me tell you something, I get any laundry detergent as long as it has this OxiClean in it. I love the OxiClean because I feel like it gets the stains out better. To me, I think it does. That's my opinion. I got this big, these big lighters for my candles because I love to light my candles and like my smell good incense and stuff. So that's my thing about that. I got this Snuggle 150 Blue Sparkle. I started to order a bigger Snuggle than this, but I mean a bigger thing than this, but I'll probably just order another one this coming week. And that is it. I just might order another one this coming week because I like to stay stocked on my washing stuff because I like to wash clothes, y'all. I like to make sure all the clothes are washed and clean and I don't have all these clothes mingling in the baskets in around the house. But anyways, that's it for this haul, guys. All right, guys, so I have a Walmart haul, just a small one, guys. I have two of these shredded tater tots. I have three loaves of bread. This just for the weekend, y'all. I have five cheese pizzas. And I have a pepperoni thin crust pizza. I have three of these berry punches, great value. I got a 4-piece window panel for our bedroom. I have this preschool writing book for the boys when they start school. I have this binder for some personal information that I have. Binder sleeves and this binder. And I got this insulating foam. And I have a 12-pack of clay. And I have an 18-pack of hangers. That is it for this haul, guys.
So last night I deep cleaned the sofa out, our couch out. I washed the cushions. I washed these. I took these out. The cushions things. And I washed these. And I took out the whole cushion on the couch. And I vacuumed behind it. And I'm so excited about our Shark Rocket Pro, guys. It's really, really cool, guys. I'm not sponsored by them, by the way. But I really love this thick vacuum because it helps me get like the spots that I can't get to. Like when you go under certain things in your house and stuff. And you can use this for your car as well. You can convert it smaller into your car as well. So it's really, really cool. I really love this. So far, I'm so excited about it, y'all. I was going away because let me show you guys. Where is it? Parted, because it'll show you where you can vacuum like on a flat surface, on a carpet. And we got this carpet that one of our supporters got us, and I really, really wanted to keep. I said I really want to keep that area rug clean that she got us. So I said I got that. We have to get something. But anyways, I'm just so excited about it. Now I know if I can keep our rug clean that we have, because that's like the only rug we have in the house. I decided not to put rugs in the bathroom because the kids, they're going to continue to wet the rugs up, the small baby seat. I have a 5 and 6-year-old, and they make a mess when they're in the bathroom. So I said, you know, it's no use of me buying rugs for the bathroom if I know they're going to keep messing it up over and over again. I just wait until they get a little older and can handle it. And I buy rugs for the bathrooms. But anyways, I know we won't be here when they're a little older. Probably not even the next year or two we won't be here, because I'm speaking a home into existence for us guys, and I'm not just gonna speak it into existence. I'm gonna work towards, you know, helping to purchase at home. But anyways, yeah, I really like this vacuum, guys. Like it says, it's multi-flex, above floor. It's really, really nice, y'all. Look at this. It's so nice. I love this thing, y'all. I can go on and on about this thing. I have a little battery that you, it's a small little battery that you put into the wall to vacuum it with. This is the battery, guys. And you plug it in, like, I wish I could find, why every time I do these videos, I can't find what I need to find. Oh, you plug it in right here. Let me show y'all. You put the plug right there. That's where you put it. So cool. And I just cleaned it out not too long ago because I had vacuumed some stuff. And I said I need to clean it. I want to just keep it clean because I don't, like, my last vacuum cleaning, it wasn't a good, I didn't keep it as clean as I should have. We had three rooms with rugs in it, and I did not keep that thing clean like I should. So with this one, I know I will, y'all. And this goes perfect right now because I'm deep cleaning the house really, really good for school year. I just want it to be very comfortable in here for me and the kids while we're doing homeschool. But anyways, I'm not finna keep going on and on about this vacuum. So I'm about to, look at this fly in the floor away. I'm about to wash a couple of loads of clothes this morning. And there's some stuff I gotta wash, like towels and stuff. That's gonna be my next load. And I'm just gonna wash these blankets one by one. So that'll be done. And I'm also taking a loose the things that I, I'm just taking a loose the things where I, what's the things called? Canned goods are. I haven't been buying canned goods because I don't wanna, our apartment is small, so I don't wanna like fill the apartment up with so much stuff. I've been learning, you know, not to fill the apartment up with so much stuff because that can cause a lot of problems. But anyways, that's what I'm about to do, guys, is wash some clothes right now. I'm gonna wash some clothes and wash TV while I'm washing clothes.
So for those who know me, they would know I'm not a breakfast person. And right now, I'm eating some of the pepper pot. I think this is curry chicken and fried rice. And my kids are eating some curry chicken and fried rice right now. So I don't have to really make breakfast this morning. I made a really big breakfast yesterday. You guys are gonna see it on the video. And guys, what else I was gonna say? This is good, y'all. I'm watching in the heat up tonight, as usual. Y'all know me. Really, really good. And these vegetables. Too good. I love fried rice. Or any kind of rice. But I'm finna go. I'm finna watch Miss Risa Sam's Club. Oh, I just seen. She just posted the Sam's Club. Oh, so I'm finna go watch that. Right now, I just experienced a meltdown with my son. My son, Anthony, he has autism. And he has these episodes like this where he has meltdowns, guys. And right now, what I'm doing is I get a blanket to put over his head for sensory reasons. And sometimes that calms him down, and you have to find various other things to calm him down. I'll put them in my videos coming up soon, guys. Okay? Yeah. Look who has calmed down. Look who has calmed down. Look who calmed down. He in a good mood right now. Look how good in the mood. He got in a better mood. That's one reason why I got to add this in. This is one reason why I don't really care to go into grocery stores, because my baby, he'll have an outburst and people look at him like he crazy, or they'll say something like, oh, you need to discipline him and spank him or whatever, not knowing what's really going on with him. They just, you just, people just judge a book. You shouldn't judge a book by its cover. You know, you don't know what's going on with people. So it's just crazy. That's him behind me under the cover. It's just crazy that people just are so judgmental. And I'm against that. Like, don't judge people because they have things going on with them. They have special needs or something. It just really, and then, you know, special needs people, it doesn't have a face to it, or it doesn't have, you know, things to it like that. It's just crazy how people are. And that's another thing that gives me, like, really bad anxiety about going into the store, because other people don't know, like, what's going on with him and what's going on with, you know, it's annoying. I done went in the store plenty of times. People get mad. They'll, like, roll their eyes or something, or just get really, really mad because he fussing and stuff in the background, but not even knowing what's really going on. Like, don't judge a book by its cover, you know? But anyways, I'm finna get back to cleaning y'all. We'll be right back.